warriors of different exotic style. The heart of fighting was the discipline, and Toa's the way. Amongst all his great spirit was a young Wushu master from Afghanistan. His flexibility and speed making him a formidable opponent. One night of June, we fought for eternity. This fight was different than all my previous ones. No money, no fame, no glory. Just two men pushing the boundaries of speed and anticipation under the full moonlight.
Young refugee called Ali.
Ali Ahmadi.
Ali Ahmadi.
He's probably one of the most talented performers that I've ever seen.